call a function composition. There's an inner function. We take a number x and multiply it by 2 first, and then an outer function, the function f itself, which is defined by this formula. This also corresponds to transformations of graphs, which we'll talk about later. So what we do, and this is confusing, but listen carefully, is we go up to this formula, and wherever we see an x, we replace that by the expression 2x. So when I see an x squared, I need to do 2x quantity squared. When I see a plus 5x, I need to do 5 times the quantity, 2x, then subtract 4. It's very careful. You need to be very careful in how you do this. 2x quantity squared means 2 squared times x squared. That's a property of exponents. 2 squared is 4, so I get 4x squared for what this simplifies to. 5 times 2x is 10x, and then we have a minus 4. In part B, the answer simplifies to 4x squared plus 10x minus 4.